detoxification of hydrogen peroxide in red blood cells is an important protective mechanism for red blood cells to prevent oxidative damage caused by hydrogen peroxide. The regeneration of glutathione by glutathione reductase and NADPH ensures that glutathione is constantly available as a coenzyme for glutathione peroxidase involved in removing the toxic effects of hydrogen peroxide on red blood cells.
NADPH needed for reduction of glutathione is provided by glucose 6-phosphate dehydrogenase.